A very good morning to all of you. Welcome to the Alchemy Tutorial class. Do you remember with what I ended my class yesterday? Yesterday we were discussing of comparing of numbers. So there were two numbers that I have written on the board and I have given it as a homework. Do you remember those two numbers? Those two numbers were 4680 and 4619. Have you done the comparison of both the numbers 4680 and 4619? Which one was greater, 4619 or 4680? In the thousand place you have 44. Both the thousand places same. Now let's come to the hundreds place. What do we have in the hundreds place? We have 6 and 6 in the hundreds place. Can we compare both the hundreds place? No, because both are equal. Now next number was what? In the tens place, in this we have 1 and in this we have 8. Which is greater, 8 or 1? 1 is greater or 8 is greater? Yes, number 8 is greater. So 4680 is greater than 4619. Which one is greater? This one. 4680 is greater than 4619. Have you done this way at home? Have you done this? Is your answer right? 4680 is greater than 4619. Is it clear? Similarly, by comparing the numbers, by making them, by finding out which one is greater, which one is smaller, we can arrange them in the ascending order and the descending order. What is ascending order? Ascending means what? You have learned this in the last class. Ascending means arrangement of the numbers from small to big. First we write the small number and we move in a sequence to the greatest number. That is from small to big. That is ascending. And there is one more, that is descending order. Descending order is what? Descending is from moving a greater number to a smaller number. The greater number comes first, then we move in a sequence and we come to the smallest number that has been given to you. So descending means moving from a bigger number to a smaller number, and ascending means moving from a smaller number to a bigger number. Is it clear? We have to just arrange the number in sequence. If there are 4 to 5 numbers given to you, first you count the number of digits in it, which is the smallest number of digits. Sometimes 4 digit numbers are given and along with that you get a 3 digit number. So which one will be smaller? Obviously the 3 digit number will be smaller than the 4 digit number. So we write the 3 digit number first and then we write the 4 digit number. We see the thousands place, we see the hundreds place, we see the tens place, and see we see the ones place. Is it clear? I have two numbers with me written. See, first number is 3523. Next number is 4906. Then I have 5349 and 3496. Clear? 4906, 3523, 3496, and 5349. These are the 4 numbers that have been given to you. And if you are asked to arrange in the ascending order, how will you arrange? See which one is the smallest number. See which one is the smallest number. 5349, 3496, 4906, or 3523. All the digits are 4 digits number. That is, they have 1, 10, 100, 1000, 1, 10, 100. All the numbers have 4 digits. Now let's see the thousands place. How can you see the thousands place? Which is the smallest? Two numbers are in the three. In thousand place, two numbers are three, and one number is five, and one number is four. Which one is small? Obviously, the three numbers, the digits which start with three are smaller. Now you see the hundreds place. Hundreds place, which two number are smaller? See? Which number is smaller in the hundreds place? 3 and 3 both are same in the thousand place. Now see the hundreds place. In 100s place you have 4. In 100s place you have 5. Which one is smaller? 4 or 5? Yes, 4 is smaller than 5. So which will be the number that will come first? 3, 4, 9, 6 will come first. Then will come 3, 5, 2, 3. Is it clear? Now see, the next two number are 5, 3. So let's keep these two number. Now you compare these two number. 5, 3, 4, 9 and 4, 9, 0, 6. Tell me, which one is bigger? Which one is smaller? Because you have to arrange from small to big. Two numbers you have already arranged. In this 5 and 4, can you compare the thousand place? One digit is 5, one digit is 4. So which is smaller when we compare both the thousands place? Yes, 4 is smaller than 5. So which number will come next? Next number will be 4906 and last will be 5349. Is the biggest or the greatest number? So how will you arrange this? First will be 3496. Then next number will be 3523. Next number will be 4906. And your next number will be 5349. Is it clear? This is the way we arrange it. See, we start from the smallest number and we come to the biggest number. This is in the ascending order. Now these are the same numbers and if I tell you to arrange them in the descending order. So which number will come first when you arrange them in the descending order? Obviously the bigger number will come first and the arrangement will change. How will the arrangement change? Which number will come first? 5, 3, 4, 9 will come first. 4, 9, 0, 6 will come second. 3, 5, 2, 3 is next and 3, 4, 9, 6 is C. Is this the way we arrange descending order? From big to small. Same digits are given. You arrange those digits one way, was in the ascending order, was from small to big. Now descending order is from big to small. Because 5 in the thousand place is the greatest number. Then comes 4 which in the thousand place. And when we compare 3 and 3 in the thousand place are same. So we do not do any comparing. Then we see the comparing of the hundreds place. In 100s place it's 4 and in 100s place it's 5. So 5 is greater than 4. So 5 will come first and then the 4. This is the way we arrange them in the descending order. Is it clear? We have done same digits were given. We arrange those digits in the ascending order and the descending. Ascending small to big and descending big to small. Is it clear? Just one simple example. I have one more example with me. First number is 2128. Then I have 2418. See, then 2148 and 2182. If you are asked to arrange these numbers in the ascending order, how will you arrange? See the numbers. 2128, 2418, 2148 and 2182. In all the digits, thousands place starts with the digit 2. Is it not? See, in all the flashcards, first digit starts with 2. So no comparison is done. Now let's see the hundreds place. In these three cards, The hundreds place start with the ones. And here the hundred starts with four. So this is the greatest number. We put this card aside. Now you do the comparison between the tens place. In tens place, see, one digit has four, one digit has eight, and one digit has two. Which one is the smallest number? The smallest number is digit 2. See, 2, 1, 2. 2 is the smallest. Now see, between 4 and 8, which one is the smallest? 4 is the smallest digit. Clear? And in this, then comes 8. 2, 1, 2, 8, 2, 1, 4, 8, 2, 1, 8, 2. And what will be the last digit? The last digit, your last digit will be 2, 4, 1, 8. Is it clear? This is the way we arrange them in the ascending order. Similarly, you can arrange these numbers in the descending order. You write the numbers in a piece of paper and try to arrange them in the descending order. Is it clear to you, children? Today we have studied the ascending order and the descending order. Ascending is from small to big and descending is from big to small. You see the digits where they are placed in the thousands, hundreds. Compare the thousand place, compare the hundreds place, compare the tens and then compare the ones. And you can arrange it. Is it clear? I hope this is clear to you all. Now we will meet in the next class.